Have you ruled out aliens or extraterrestrials? And if so, why? Because that is what everyone is asking us right now.
And thanks for the question.